now, another MTG Casual Commander.
Hey everybody, it's Peanut with MTG Casual Commander, and today I'm going to be opening up a collector booster box of Ravnica Remastered, hoping to pull some spicy stuff for Donfather Games. So let's get into this. I am a big Ravnica fan, so hopefully we get some real, real spicy stuff in here. So here we go. Pretty big Ravnica fan, man.
What's your favorite Ravnica card?
My favorite Ravnica card?
Yeah, man.
Lazav, Dimir Mastermind. Easy.
Yep. Cop out.
Hate.
Cop out.
Hate you for that card, by the way.
All right, so Blind Hunter. Balustrade Spy.
Good card.
Petra Hydrax. Morning Thal. Thrall. Homing Lightning. Sunder Shaman. Far Seek. Celestia Guildgate. Gruul Guildgate.
You can do the whole box backwards, flipping like that?
Maybe. Oriole Grazer. We'll see how.
Oriole Grazer.
Krenko's Command.
Maybe look tight.
Thrash and Threat, so for Thrash for two, target creature you control deals damage equal to its power to target creature or planeswalker you don't control or threat. You can create a 4/4 red and green beast creature token with trample. Ooh, Cyclonic Rift in the retro frame.
Wow, pretty.
That's a great way to start a pet, to start a box.
And that's all there was.
And then we got a full art Hellkite Tyrant. And a Pack Rat.
Pack Rat?
Yeah, it's a star equal to the number of rats you control, and you can discard a card and create a token that's a copy of Pack Rat. And then a two-sided zombie and bird token.
It's an odd combination.
Yeah. Oh, it's a foiled Pack Rat. I like the Pack Rat.
I've been told that thing is gangster in limited.
Oh, dude, it's amazing. For people cube it.
There you go. Make it easy so you don't get carpal tunnel syndrome.
Ultimate Price. Smoke and monocolored creatures is a fun way to go. Ministrant of Obligation. Orsov Guildmage. Azorius Arrestor. Mortis Strider. Faith's Fetters. Greater Forgeling. Sapperling Token. And then we got in foil Old Border Pack Rat. So that's two Pack Rats in a row.
Easy
and best. Another Pack Rat. Okay.
Pack Rat!
Alright, that's enough of the Pack Rats. And then we got Lazav, the Multifarious. He's a 1/3 for a blue and a black. When he enters the battlefield, you surveil one, and then you can pay X and do stuff, and then he winds up becoming a copy of something that you put into your graveyard. I would consider him the lesser of the two Lazavs, but still not too bad. Bottled Cloister. At the beginning of each opponent's upkeep, exile all cards from your hand face down. At the beginning of your upkeep, return all cards you own exiled with Bottled Cloister to your hand, then draw a card. Dimir Houseguard. Shambling Shell. Persistent Partitioners.
Yay.
And a Celestia Signet.
The Signets.
It's not too bad so far. Yeah. I mean, the only thing you can really pull better than a Cyclonic Rift is a foil Cyclonic Rift.
Right.
No. More Pack Rats.
More Pack
Rats?
Yeah,
definitely more Pack Rats.
Just no.
Pack Rats.
We got Pack Rats.
Well, I need some rats.
Lightning Helix. Dimir Houseguard. Orsov Guildgate. Izzet Guildmage. Gate Colossus. Simic Guildmage. Drudge Beetle. Scorch Rusalka, Horncaller's Chant, Armory Guard, Bird Token, ooh, Old Border Foil Godless Shrine.
Ooh.
Full Art Watery Grave.
Ooh, it's not a pack rat, though.
And a Mizzix Mastery. So you can pay four and you can exile target card that's an instant or sorcery from your graveyard. For each card exiled this way, copy it, and then you can overload it. So you copy all of the stuff in your graveyard. That can get pretty spicy. And then we got Warrant and Warden. Warrant lets you put target attacking or blocking creature on top of its owner's library, and Warden is create a 4/4 white and blue Sphinx creature token with flying and vigilance. And then we got Depth to the Deathless. Let's keep going here.
Two lands all in.
Yeah, two really cool lands. That's in one pack. Peanut.
Trying here. Trying my best for the Don. Totally lost. Borrow Signet. Aetherplasm. Golgari Guildmage. Experiment 1. Rubble Belt Maka. Boros Elite. Undercity Embrace. Forced Adaptation. And let's get into the spice. Zav the Multifarious in the foil retro border.
Ooh,
Anime Ral Zarek. It's a planeswalker for 2, a blue and a red. Comes in play with 4 loyalty. You go up 1, tap target permanent, or then untap another target permanent. You go -2, he deals 3 damage to any target. And -7, flip 5 coins. Take an extra turn after this one for each one that comes up heads. Then a Legion War Boss, 2/2 with Mentor. At the beginning of combat on your turn, create a 1/1 red goblin creature token. That token gains haste until end of turn and attacks this combat if able. Ooh, and a Liliana Dreadhorde General Foil. Planeswalker for 2 black and 4 comes into play with 6. Whenever a creature you control dies, draw a card. Go +1, create a 2/2 zombie. Go -4, each player sacrifices 2 creatures. And -9, each opponent chooses a permanent they control of each permanent type and sacrifices the rest. And then we got Coiling Oracle and a Farseek. So a double Planeswalker pack. Not too shabby.
Not as good as four pack rats, though.
I would argue that it's probably better than the pack rats.
I don't know. Four pack rats could take down a Liliana.
I guess, yeah.
Unless she makes you sacrifice all your pack rats.
Right.
Can't make me. They're indestructible.
So we got Turnabout. Krenko's Command. There's a foil overgrown tome. I like that. Bloodfray Giant. Overwhelm. Not too bad. Golgari Find Broker. Downsize. Conclave Equinox. Radical Idea. Keening Apparition. And then we got a Sphinx's Revelation. 2 blue, white, and X. You gain X life and draw X cards. I've been informed that that card's fairly good. We got a Full Art Anime Krenko Mob Boss. 3/3 for 4.
Yeah.
Tap him, create X goblin tokens, where X is the number of goblins you control.
That's my favorite command.
And a Thespian Stage. And you can pay 2 and have it become a copy of a land, except it still has that ability. And then another Hellkite Tyrant. Ooh, and a Goblin Electromancer, which is a staple in any Izzet deck.
That's not true. Yeah. Oh, beautiful.
That can make that going here.
I wish they did the Earth and Goblins.
So we got a Cartel Aristocrat, Devouring Light, Golgari Guildgate, Izzet Guildgate, Crackling Drake, Sharkto Crab, Urbis Protector, Leapfrog,
Siegeworm,
Ill-Gotten Inheritance, Syndicate Messenger. What we got here? Enter the Infinite. 8+4 blue, draw cards equal to the number of cards in your library. Then put a card from your hand on top of your library. You have no maximum hand size until your next turn.
Even the original didn't have a retro border.
Right? Uvara Hellkite, flying 6/6 for 8, and whenever a dragon you control attacks, create a 6/6 dragon, which
Why
is
are you collecting Hellkites?
Pretty good. And then we got a Pithy Needle. As it enters blade, choose card name. Activated abilities of the chosen name can't be activated. And a Tesa Orzhov Usurper. Colorless and a white and a black, which comes into play with 3 loyalty counters. Plus 1, exile up to 2 target cards from a single graveyard. You gain 2 life if at least one creature was exiled this way. Minus 1, exile target non-land permanent with mana value 1 or less. Minus 5, she deals damage to target player equals the number of cards that player owns in exile, and you gain that much life.
What Ravnica set was Tiffany for?
I don't know.
Remember it was in Kamigawa.
No, I think I have an original Pithy Needle that I got out of a Ravnica set from back in the day.
Huh. We missed that Pithy Needle.
Yeah. Mm. I don't know.
I know I did for sure.
Mariah's Shield. All damage that would be dealt to you is dealt to a equipped creature instead. That's okay. We got an Orzhov Guildgate.
Ooh.
Shattering Spree.
Ooh.
Goblin Electromancer. Dimir Signet. Plague Crafter. Everybody loves a Plague Crafter. Celestia Guildmage. Devouring Light. Debtor's Transport. K-Rom.
Nostalgia.
Sky Knight Legionnaire. This guy used to be a house back in the day. Makeshift Battalion. And then we got Infernal Tutor. Reveal a card from your hand. Search your library for a card with the same name as that card. Reveal it, put it into your hand, then shuffle.
Like
if you have no cards in hand, instead search your library for a card and put it into your hand.
Unplayable in Commander. Second ability.
I mean, yeah, and Anime Massacre Girl, 4/4 for 5. She's got menace, and when she enters the battlefield, she puts a -1/-1 counter on each other creature, and then whenever a creature dies, she puts more -1/-1 counters on creatures. She's pretty good. And then a Seal of the Guild Pack. Enters the battlefield, choose 2 colors. Each spell you cast costs 1 less to cast for each of those colors. That's nice. Pretty good. Stop with the pack rats, man.
Stop packing them in.
I haven't gotten a pack rat since the second pack.
I had a little girl that used to call me that on the bus because she couldn't say my name.
Pack back.
Sky Hussar. Is it Guildgate? Azorius Guildgate. Putrefy! Foil Putrefy looks pretty cool.
Is it?
Mausoleum Turnkey. Wormweaver Coil. Burning Tree Vandal.
It's not as good as Worm Coil.
Coiling Oracle. Dog Pile. Keymaster Rogue. Bird Token. Then we got a Blazing Archon. Flying. Creatures can't attack you. 5/6 for 9 mana. If you got the 9 for it, then good for you. Life from the Loam. Return up to 3 target land cards from your graveyard to your hand. Then it's got Dredge 3. We got a Dreadboar. Destroy target creature or planeswalker. Quasi Duplicate. Create a token that's a copy of target creature you control with jumpstart, meaning you discard a card and then pay its mana cost, and you get to copy it out of your graveyard.
So I need 50 more of them stupid things.
Wilderness Reclamation.
Alex is in the house. Hey, you can give Peanut the Tickle Monster while he's doing this.
The nitty gritty.
It doesn't have to be sexual, you're just tickling the guy.
She better don't.
That's an intimate level that I'm not comfortable with.
Loaming Shaman. Compulsive Research. Golgari Signet. Dread Malkin. Rakdos Fire Wielder. Eyes Everywhere. Adelican Mesmerist. Mephitic Vapors.
I will happily take.
Gob Hobbler Rats.
Hey!
Titanic Brawl. And then we got a Full Art Foil Overgrown Tomb.
Ooh.
That's some sweet stuff, man.
Cloudstone Curio.
Hey, there's a good card.
Whenever a non-artifact permanent enters the battlefield under your control, you may return another permanent you control that shares a permanent type with it to its owner's hand. That's pretty good.
Such good
turn. Ooh, Cryptoghast. Extort. And whenever you tap a swamp for mana, you may add an additional black. And Stitch in Time. Flip a coin. If you win the flip, take an extra turn after this one. And then an Is It Guildgate.
Right.
Nope, no more pack rats.
Come on, pack rat. More like crap rats.
You're just jealous because you can't win with pack rats.
Light up the stage. That's Quicken, Dimir Guildgate, Rakdos Guildgate, Conclave Cavalier, Rakdos Pit Dragon, Celestia Evangel, Disembowel, Call of the Conclave, Sinister Sabotage, Arcade Waltz. I actually prefer the other art of the Arcade Waltz. Another foil, full art, anime style Krenko mob boss.
Get your heart out, Benjay.
Ooh, anime spark double. Have it enter the battlefield as a copy of a planeswalker or a creature. If it's a creature, it gets an additional +1/+1. If it's a planeswalker, gets an additional loyalty.
You can make a copy of a pack rat.
And Rakdos, Lord of Riots, 6/6 for 4. You can't cast a spell unless an opponent lost life this turn. Fly and Trample, creature spells you cast cost 1 less to cast for each 1 life your opponents have lost this turn. And then a Midnight Reaper. Whenever a non-token creature you control dies, Midnight Reaper deals 1 damage to you and you draw a card. Getting down here.
Come on, Peter.
Hey, I already pulled the Cyclonic Rift. Get off my back.
Nope. Nope. It wasn't foil. It's not good enough. Do they have any serialized cards in here?
I don't know.
I thought they were doing the serialized Shocklands or
Condemn.
Something.
Two Arms. Demon Fire. Gather Courage. Band Together. Skewer the Critics.
Skewer.
Rampaging Rendhorn. And then we got Gigantoplasm. You may have it enter the battlefield as a copy of any creature, and then you can pay X and turn it into an XX.
That's what that means.
And then we got an Anime Atomic Distinguished Advocates. Oh, we got the couple. Where's Ral? We got them both in the anime style.
Oh, the way how romantic.
Anyway, he's a 2/3 flying, lands on the battlefield, and land cards in graveyards can't be the target of spells or abilities your opponents control. Your opponents can't play land cards from graveyards. And we got a Tide Spout Tyrant. 5/5 flying. Whenever you cast a spell, return target permanent to its owner's hand. Tesa, Orso of Scion. You can sacrifice 3 white creatures and exile a creature, and then whenever another black creature you control dies, you make a spirit. And then Call the Conclave, Rhythm of the Wild, Faith's Fetters, and Simic Guildgate. All right, last one.
It's going to be all pack rats.
It's probably, I think I got my allotment of pack rats.
You need more pack rats in your life.
It's not like the stuff you bought off of Amazon, Alex.
Would that be funny, though? Just the one pack was all pack rats?
14 pack rats and a middle finger token.
Pointy finger of doom.
Ghoul Guildgate. Night Vale Predator, which is not too bad. Boros Guildmage, Sunholm Stalwart, Slitherhead, Taste for Mayhem, Eyes in the Skies, Repeal. Alright, here we go. We got an Old School Border Massacre Girl, another Overgrown Tome, this one not foil, just regular full art. Deathrite Shaman is a 1/2 for 1. You can tap him to exile target land card from a graveyard to add a mana, pay a black, tap him, exile target instant or sorcery card from a graveyard, each opponent loses 2 life, green tap him, exile target creature card from a graveyard, you gain 2 life.
Best creature planeswalker.
And then
ever.
Another Blazing Archon.
Guess nobody's gonna be attacking.
And then a Sphere of Safety, a Gutter Snipe, which is super good. And a Celestia Guildgate. Well, thanks for checking it out, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment, and we will catch you on the next.
Trample that like button. And if you dare, comment below. Let the magic continue.